just to show the voltage we got coming back off the secondary coil of my new one that I've made. If I just start this up. I think it's doing quite well. Over 5 volts there now. We could get close to it with the coil, but it keeps on snapping onto it because we need to fix this properly. It stops making all the rattling sounds. See if we can get a bit more out of it. Yeah, we got 6 volts. Don't know how many amps yet, but I'm going to hook something up.